You almost feel ashamed that someone could be that important, that without them, you feel like nothing.
I don't even know who I am without Francis.
I've been left with nothing!
It's like you're screaming. And no one can hear.
I love you. And you love me.
And look where that love has brought us.
No one will ever understand how much it hurts. You feel hopeless. Like nothing can save you. And when it's over and it's gone, you almost wish that you could have all that bad stuff back.
You make it sound like every promise I make is an empty one.
What other promise can you make?
And still, you choose to lie to me.
There were things I could not share with you. What?
I have already said too much.
You have said far too little.
I remind you of this because I care for you.
Oh, is that caring? It sounds to me like a man trying to tighten his grip on a woman. You'll understand if I don't stay to hear more.
You got what you wanted. Your freedom. Your country's salvation. Just don't expect a fond farewell from me. Or my trust. Ever again.
I know, I can't keep living like this. A queen, but not a queen. A wife, but not a wife. I can't. We've been over this already. Too much has passed between us.
Does it bring us closer for you to know that your failure disappoints me beyond words?
I don't want to have to play a part with you. I don't want to pretend that I'm happy when I'm not.
Not everything can be solved by talking, by love, by you. There are things we cannot change.
You're not the man I fell in love with. And you are not the king I want to rule beside. You are a coward. Scotland falls, I will never forgive you. You will lose my country and you will lose me.
This may mean the end of our reign.
I understand your anger at me, but if you could just look past it, you would see how sorry I am.
Save your apologies. Your words have no meaning for me anymore.
One of you is going to die. I couldn't let it be you.
Why not? His armies were stronger. You could have had everything.
And I love you, Francis.
So that you could have the good.
Can we not make another choice? One equally hard, but so important. To commit our hearts to each other no matter what.
Only it were that easy.
It isn't. It's terrifying and nearly impossible. Especially if we think we can save each other. We can only love each other.
The world can be dark, Mary. The only thing that really matters is that we face it together.
I am a child. Our child, at last.
I don't think I've been this happy in my entire life.
Francis, you did this for me. Fireflies.
Whatever the future brings. You are my light. You are so beautiful. If you could see what I see.
I am quite happy with my view.
Things between us, I didn't want you to return to me out of pity.
Francis, I love you.
And once I had you back, I just wanted to enjoy every moment of your happiness.